Trump.
Oh, God, that was good.
Oh, so good, love. Oh, thanks for letting me watch it over your place.
Love.
Oh, so good.
What a difference between his trip to the UK and now in Russia.
Oh, I know.
Look at the difference in the reception he got.
Yeah, they love him in Russia.
They love him so much.
Yeah.
And that Putin... To see the smile on his face when they were shaking hands, that's genuine respect.
That
isn't
is.
It?
I reckon there's a bromance going on.
Yeah, for sure, mate. They're like kindred spirits, aren't they?
Oh, yeah, they want the same thing.
They do, mate. You deserve that after last week's schmozzle in the UK.
Oh, no.
With all those protests and stuff.
Oh, look, and them ruining her baby reveal.
Oh!
You know? That was awful.
It's her baby reveal, and they just jumped the fucking gun.
Oh,
And put that bloody blow-up thing in the air of baby Trump You're right, she was the one that was going to do it. And it's a bit rough, isn't it, taking that private moment away from a couple who were expecting the next child.
Oh, no. I mean, the Russians wouldn't do that now, would they?
No. They were so welcoming and no protest. No one protests, right?
No.
No, because they really respect him there.
They do. Well, you know, they're always in consultation with signing papers and making stuff really good, Like, he's even invited him to America.
Oh, has he?
Yeah.
He didn't stay at the White House.
Maybe the tower.
Yeah, right. Oh, that's nice. Isn't that nice?
Yeah, that's really
nice. That's really neighbourly.
Yeah. I mean, the Queen didn't put him up anywhere.
Nah, mate, she was rude. Those poms were so disrespectful with the protesting and the Queen's attitude toward him. And it was just the general vibe of that trip, right? It was just really, really embarrassing.
Oh, no.
I reckon. Hey, doll. Before we start having our cigarettes, right?
Yeah.
Our post-Trump, tour cigarettes.
Yeah.
I reckon we should put our hats away because we don't want them to smell.
Oh, no. Right? No. I want to keep it
put our hats fresh. Away.
All fresh.
And our flags.
Oh, yes. Yes, please.
And our flags. We don't want them to keep them nice.
Yeah, those bloody poms, they don't appreciate... everything that he's done. He did that TV show, all he was given someone a job.
Remember that?
He was so good on that.
Man,
so nice to people. That's why he's president. Look at him. He's just come from nothing.
No, nothing. He's self-made.
He is.
Isn't he
had a tower. He had a TV show.
Now
he's got America.
And he is making it great again. They're lucky to have someone like that as their president.
Yeah.
Very lucky.
Yeah. He's done so much for them.
He's a man of his word. Everything he said he was going to do, he's done it.
I know.
You don't see that with, all the other presidents.
No.
That's what you want in a leader. That's what you want.
I know.
He's bringing world peace with, all that stuff with that, that North Korean dude.
And peace was made.
Peace was made.
And things were signed.
I know, I saw that on the news.
Yeah, the documents.
Yes, all those documents.
Yeah.
That's the peace documents.
I know. Oh, God, he's incredible.